Welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. Now we are heading on to where we're going to try and find the rest of the order of the stone using the amulet, so let's do this.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe
Yeah.
the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Okay. Trying to tell us something. We've got.
Petra's relying on us. That wither storm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
Yeah.
There are only two whites. There are only two members of the order left.
He said Zorn was missing.
That leaves Magnus. Or Illidard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has
Right.
to be.
Right.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay.
Okay.
Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go?
No,
We need Elagon. She's the world's greatest
redstone.
engineer. She'll
Yeah.
figure out a way to stop that thing.
Yeah,
We're
I think.
trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. Here's
I
my
say
question.
Elagon because she's good at redstone.
Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagon, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Jesse, the point is, you should be going.
Olivia,
Elagon.
you and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
Oh, shut
Right
up!
here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
Thank
I'll take
you.
it.
Let's go! That's it, Axel.
Guys?
No way!
Please hurry.
Damn it. Next time my crosstime runs, we finished the episode!
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the redstone engineer.
Oh, this is crazy.
And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarity.
Oh man, this
Amazing
is exciting.
Machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake. Time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Yes. Yay, achievements. Rescue Petra or Gabriel. Keep Lucas leaving in the shower. That was mental! Oh my god, that was such good. Okay, so there's the credits. Not now. So, now that episode one has been complete, that was absolute crazy adventure of episode one. Minecraft Story Mode. Really crazy adventure. My god. Hopefully we can play episode 2 now. Or is that it? Oh, wait! Yay! Oh, what? What? You have to buy it? What? That's ridiculous! Oh, we can't play anymore! Okay guys, so I'm gonna leave this video here. Go and join, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!